The year was 1945. The Allied forces were steadily closing in on Germany. The Japanese refused to capitulate. However, a new era was dawning. An era where warfare would no longer simply involve troops, tanks, and traditional firearms. A weapon so powerful that it could annihilate entire cities and potentially end the war in an instant. The atomic bomb.